Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. Everyone loves the Three Gorges Dam.
As of 8 a.m. on February 11, local time in China, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 167.07 meters. Compared to the 22nd of last month, the water level has risen by about 20 centimeters. When viewed from the reservoir side, the water level of the dam is at this level. As of 9 p.m. last night, the flow rate at the upstream observation station was 4,230 cubic meters per second, and the inflow to the Three Gorges Dam was 5,000 cubic meters per second. Therefore, by subtraction, the total from the dam area and tributaries is 770 cubic meters per second. The inflow to the Three Gorges Dam was at a low level, but it has decreased even further. This morning at 8 a.m., the total discharge rate of the Three Gorges Dam was 6,800 cubic meters per second. Given that the maximum discharge capacity for hydroelectric power generation at this dam is about 31,000 cubic meters per second, it is estimated that the dam is operating at approximately 20% of its power generation capacity. This is a rough calculation, but it suggests that about 7 turbines for power generation are in operation. Compared to the end of last month, they have maintained the discharge rate at this time. The Three Gorges Dam is equipped with a total of 32 turbines, each with a capacity of 700,000 kilowatts, and China proudly advertises it as one of the largest in the world. However, in reality, only 7 generators are in operation, which raises serious doubts about whether the power generation facilities are functioning properly. What do you all think about this situation?
NISHIYAN Channel.
According to data published by the Hunan Province Watergate Bureau in China, the changes in inflow, outflow, and water level at the Three Gorges Dam over the past month are as follows. The discharge rate, shown in black, has not changed at all over the past month. With the start of the Spring Festival in China, state media are portraying a lot of movement and a buoyant economy, but there has been no change in power generation. On the other hand, the inflow to the dam has significantly decreased, suggesting a lack of rain. With the discharge rate remaining the same and the inflow decreasing, naturally, the water level of the dam will drop. After a long time, let's check the situation of the dam via satellite. This is the view from February 9th, from Sentinel Images. We will zoom in on the white frame. You can see the water bubbles from the power generation facility, but they are not strong. This is consistent with the discharge rate mentioned at the beginning. The focus this time is on this central part. It's hard to see, but you can slightly notice some bubbles. Here are the cross-sectional views of the dam, labeled A and B on the A side. There are several routes for discharging water, and I speculate that the water is currently being discharged from the gate at the very bottom. As you can see, the water is released from below the water surface. For your information, here is a view of the yellow surface from the reservoir side. From the top, there is an emergency spillway, the middle is for flood control, and the bottom one is the sediment discharge gate that we introduced this time. Each type of gate has more than 20 doors, and when viewed from the reservoir side, it's full of holes. Let's check the local situation for the last 12 hours, up until 10 a.m. this morning. There has been hardly any rain around the dam and its upstream. Earlier, we discussed the significantly low inflow to the dam, which is also supported by data from Windy. The Three Gorges Dam has several important roles, namely, flood control, power generation, and navigation. On the other hand, there are numerous challenges such as sedimentation, environmental destruction, rapid climate change, cracking, and the increasing problem of garbage. They claim to choose the best water level from the perspectives of hydroelectric power, navigation, and irrigation, asserting it is safe and secure. But is that really the truth? Especially, I have doubts about the recent water level situation. As far as this channel investigated, the area covered by the Three Gorges Dam seems to be around the red frame.
Let's look at the forecast for the next week on Windy. For a while, there will be no rain around the dam and its upstream. The lack of rain in the Yangtze River Basin recently is concerning.
The weather at the Three Gorges Dam today is expected to be sunny, with a high of 19 degrees and a low of 4 degrees.
Windy predicts that rain clouds will pass from Wednesday to Thursday, but it will likely be just a passing shower.
I also run a YouTube channel that introduces Japan's dams. This channel shares the charm of sophisticated and beautiful dams, and has already received over 1,800 subscribers. The URL is listed in the summary section, so if you are interested, please check it out. The dam has stored up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The highest water level in the design of the dam, which is usually called the water level, is 175 meters for the Three Gorges Dam. During the dry season, it stores up to 175 meters for 11 consecutive years. The main purpose is acceptance inspection after the dam is completed. In short, make sure that the dam can store water as designed and that there are no defects. It has been 11 years since the dam was completed in 2009. From around October, when the flood season is over, the water level is gradually raised and the water is stored up to 175 meters. It seems that the acceptance inspection was completed in December 2020. It's a rumor, but it seems that there is a story that when the water is approaching full, somehow, a creaking sound is heard from inside the dam. There is a thrill. This is a video that summarizes information about the Three Gorges Dam, and is a popular video that has been viewed more than 150,000 times. The URL is posted in the summary column, so please enjoy it. Going forward, as we enter winter, the amount of rain will likely decrease. In 2020, there were concerns about the dam collapsing due to continuous heavy rain and floods. Conversely, last year experienced a drought, and this year also saw extremely low water levels. The Chinese meteorological authorities had already announced early this year the possibility of abnormal weather and high temperatures. Although there were many floods this summer, the rainfall in October and November was extremely low. We will continue to provide the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.